friends, Jim Nantz, along with Phil Simms. We begin with a story about Tom Brady that's still in development. Now, yesterday, the Patriots, after the walkthrough, held a charity event and then released a picture of Tom Brady here that people began to talk about. We were hearing it when we arrived about 4 hours ago here at the stadium. Hey, did you notice he had taped two fingers together on his throwing hand?